Hello everyone, I'm Koji Seike, staff member of the Secretariat of the House of Representatives, Japan. This year is the 130th anniversary of establishing the Japanese diet. Therefore, I'm introducing you three mysteries of the design of Japanese diet building. Today, we'd like to focus on the second mystery. Who is the genuine designer of the diet building? Normally, the designers of famous buildings are well known. However, as for the diet building, the name of the designer is not clear. We sometimes see the name of Watanabe Fukuzo, the first prize winner of the design competition. However, the actual design of the diet building was changed from his awarded design. Therefore, we'll examine the hypothesis to presume YOSHITAKE TORI as a genuine designer of the diet building. Also, we'll see another theory which presume KOBAYASHI MASATSUGU as a genuine designer of the diet building. Suzuki Hiroyuki, honorary professor of architectural history at University of Tokyo, assumed in his book Japan's Genius Loki that the architect who had designed the diet building was YOSHITAKE TORI. According to the memory of YOSHITAKE YASUMI, the son of YOSHITAKE TORI, Tori was annoyed because two typical styles for the central tower, European dome and Japanese style roof, were rejected by his boss of the Ministry of Finance. As we have seen, Takeda Goichi, teacher of YOSHITAKE, designed the pedestal for the statue of Ito Hirobumi in 1911. The design of pedestal was stepped pyramid or mausoleum design. Suzuki assumed that YOSHITAKE might have thought that the mausoleum design Takeda had used for Ito was the most proper design for the central tower of the diet. As for another evidence that YOSHITAKE TORI was a genuine designer, we'll see Yasumi's testimony, which was published in Yomiuri Shimbun in January 2000. Yasumi pointed that Tori had owned the design book of classical architecture, and the only back page of mausoleum was more dirty by hand marks than other pages. Yasumi convinced that his father Tori had got a hint from this design book. He said, "The dirt was the proof that Tori was a genuine designer." Tori bought this design book in Paris when he traveled Europe and the US during the World War I. Also, Yasumi memorized his father had said to him with deep emotion, "This design book was good. It was really helpful." Furthermore, Yasumi remembered that around 1920, when the construction of the diet building started, some of his father's colleagues gathered at Tori's home in Shinjuku. They continued working until midnight every night. From these circumstantial evidences, it seems that the genuine designer of the diet building would be YOSHITAKE TORI. However, I'd like to introduce you one more person who have deeply related with the design of the diet building. Hasegawa Takashi, honorary professor in architectural history at Musashino Art University, pointed that YOSHITAKE was an excellent designer of interior and detailed decoration like his teacher Takeda Goichi. Also, Professor Hasegawa continued, "I suppose that YOSHITAKE had no relation with the exterior design of the diet building." By the way, the son of Professor Hasegawa is Hasegawa Hiroki, famous actor who plays Akechi Mitsuhide in NHK Taiga historical drama Awaiting Kirin. Now, this is a part of the list of members of the diet building construction team in the Ministry of Finance. As a designer, we can see the name of KOBAYASHI MASATSUGU. But who is he? It is reported that Kobayashi used to work at the Ministry of Finance when he was a college student. Also, he applied to the design competition of the Diet Building with using his brother's name. Kobayashi's design was chosen as one of the 20 works in the first screening. However, it became a problem within the Ministry of Finance, and he had to decline the application. I always feel that the atmosphere of the Meiji Memorial Picture Gallery, stood in Meiji Jingu Gaien, is very similar to the Diet Building. This picture gallery was built in 1926 to share the story and accomplishment of Emperor Meiji with the next generations. Design competition was held in 1918, and construction was started in 1919, 1 year before that of the Diet Building, and was completed in 1926. In the design competition, Kobayashi Masatsugu, architect of the Ministry of Finance, won the first prize. This is Kobayashi's awarded design. This design based on Vienna secession style, which prefers straight lines, simple shapes of squares, and less regulation. Vienna secession style was popular in Taisho period in Japan. You may remember Takeuchi Shinshichi's Diet Building design in the competition. As you can see, the central tower of this picture gallery, designed by Kobayashi Masatsugu, has a dome instead of a stepped pyramid. Do you know the building, which is called as a miniature of the Diet Building? This building is the former Privacy Council. Privacy Council was the highest consultative organization under the Meiji Constitution. It was established in 1888 to discuss the draft Meiji Constitution. Ito Hirobumi served as the first president of the Privacy Council. Privacy Council was originally located in Nagata-cho. However, it was removed to inside the Imperial Palace to build the Diet Building in Nagata-cho. The construction of the new Privacy Council was started in 1919 and was completed in 1921. Privacy Council was abolished after the World War II in 1947, and this building has been used as the Imperial Guard headquarters since 2013. Honorary Professor Hasegawa pointed that Kobayashi Masatsugu was one of the designers of the Privacy Council, and Yabashi, DG of MOF, was served as a supervisor. Privacy Council building is a perfect symmetry design and made of a solid stone. Same as the Diet Building, there are four Greek temple pillars in front of the main gate, and its roof is a stepped pyramid design. To tell the truth, Privacy Council was built as a prototype of the National Diet Building. Therefore, exterior design of the Privacy Council is so similar to the Diet Building, and the Privacy Council was called as a miniature of the Diet Building. Honorary Professor Hasegawa said, "If you stretch both wings to sideways and raise up the central tower, it looks almost like the National Diet. If I make a brief image, it is like this. What do you think?" Professor Hasegawa said, "I feel similar atmosphere in the exterior design of Meiji Memorial Picture Gallery, designed by Kobayashi, Privacy Council, and National Diet Building." Hasegawa said, "If you simply judge from the person who was involved in constructing those buildings, Kobayashi might have related with the exterior design of the Diet Building. National Diet Building was not a private, but a public, or even a national building. Also, it took 17 years from the start to the end of the construction, and many people were involved. Furthermore, Great Kanto earthquake happened in 1923, and the blueprints and the models of the Diet building were burned down. Therefore, the official construction report could not identify the designer as a single person, and who is a genuine designer of the Diet building remains as a mystery. Let me sum up today's story. To solve second mystery of who is the genuine designer of the Diet building, we've examined two persons. One is Yoshitake Tori, and the other is Kobayashi Masatsugu. Suzuki assumed that Yoshitake might have thought that the mausoleum design Takeda had used for Ito was the most proper design for the central tower of the Diet. Also, Professor Yoshitake Yasumi testified that dirt by hand marks on the descent of mausoleum were proof that Yoshitake Tori was a genuine designer. On the other hand, Honorary Professor Hasegawa said, "I suppose that Yoshitake had no relation with the exterior design of the Diet building." He pointed the possibility that Kobayashi Masatsugu was a genuine designer of the Diet building from the common atmosphere of the exterior design of three buildings. Constructing the Diet building was a national project, and it took 17 years until the completion. Also, design materials were lost by Great Kanto earthquake in 1923. Therefore, the official report couldn't specify the name of the designer as Yoshitake or Kobayashi. Then, the mystery, who is a genuine designer of the Diet building, was left. Why don't you challenge to solve this mystery? This is the end of examining the second mystery, who is a genuine designer of the Diet building. Next time, we'll focus on the third mystery, what is the implied meaning of its stepped pyramid design. Please see our next video. Thank you very much for your watching. Bye bye.